all of this, I need to drive a car and flashy car, wear all the nicest clothes and that. You're hiding behind the clothes. You're hiding behind the car. Yeah? That won't last forever. Yeah? A girl will rip your ass apart after a while. If you ain't really confident, you don't really believe in yourself, you got insecurities, yeah? You can't, what, you're gonna bring that car to the bed? You're gonna bring that car to the date? Yeah? We gonna do, drive through the restaurant in the car? You can't hide behind clothes, can't hide behind cars, you have to be confident. Right? And the only way to be confident with approaching women is keep on approaching women, innit, yeah? Whatever this girl says, yeah, it don't matter, yeah? On to the next one, yeah? Now, obviously, when you do approach girls, obviously, if you get a girl's number, yeah, you're going to feel good, yeah? Naturally, you're going to feel good, innit, yeah? If you don't get a girl's number, which you probably won't, yeah? And go out there and approach 10 girls, probably get 2 numbers, yeah? Remember, with women, yeah, it's all about timing, yeah? They might have a boyfriend, they might not be feeling it that day, they might not like you, yeah? They might be in a rush, yeah? Maybe your game and that weren't too smooth, yeah? It's all about timing or whatever, isn't it? Yeah?